Don't pick her. Andrew, put her down. We're as high as the tops of the trees, aren't we?
That's a full drop.
We're gonna go all the way down there.
That's a full drop. Jeez. I'm just saying, if anyone fell down, that's a far drop.
I want to go up. That's where we're going down.
Yep. See the steps that go down between there? We're gonna go.
All I can see it.
Careful, you gotta walk down them carefully. They can't be slippery. Huh?
Scares the crap out of here.
Jella, careful.
Try to lean over.
That's a huge rock.
Right here, Mia. Mia, right here.
Oh.
Slow down.
Be careful, be careful.
Slow down.
It could be a drop.
The steps are right up here. You gotta go up here.
Yeah. I told you it could be a drop. Don't walk that
way. Go slow.
Extremely slow. You don't know. Once you fall down,
it won't.
What if the cave, the rock falls?
It won't.
How do you know?
I know. Go ahead.
Very steep.
Here, let me go first.
Very steep.
Go ahead. Go slow. Just take your time and take one step at a time, Gemma.
And hold on to
wait,
the...
How far does it go?
Five.
Go ahead.
Hang on to the railing. Hang on to the railing.
Well, if it does fall.
It's not going to fall. Go ahead.
It won't. I don't have to bathe there. Just don't touch it. That's all.
Just hang on to the railing, please.
Hey, look, an earthquake happened here.
Hang on to the railing. Take one step at a time, guys. Go ahead.
An earthquake happened here. That's how I made this trench, I think. We made the stairs.
Gemma, just don't look down. Mm-hmm. You can fall.
Okay. Just keep follow the steps. Just follow the steps. That's all you need to do.
Careful.
What is this?
Sorry, guys.
No problem. Have fun.
As soon as we get there, we'll...
We're recording. We're going to be posting on YouTube. We're at Madison Family Farm. If you want to find us.
Stop promoting me.
I'll look you guys up.
He's a good guide for
yeah.
You guys.
Yeah. PR agent and an outdoor guide.
You too. Bye.
You guys might want to hang on the demo for this one.
Yeah. Right.
Down there.
Yes.
I got this.
You go first. I want to hang on the demo.
No, I got hold. This.
Just hold on to the railing.
You guys are alright. You're alright.
I know these are good things.
Be careful. There's a trench down to pop up. Right here.
Yep, don't get close to the edge there, okay?
They can meet together, they can re-climb back, they can hop over like mountains.
Mm-hmm.
See, this happened because of an earthquake.
It could be an earthquake, but it probably happened when the plates quieted together and it pushed the mountains up.
Yeah, look, earthquake. Earthquake. See, look at the ripples. Earthquakes. bet we can't go in that cave. That'll be awesome. No.
Yeah, we'll climb down through one. Told ya. Feel the cold air blowing down through the rocks right there?
Yeah, it feels like air addition.
Isn't that cool? Cold air. Cold air blowing down through there feels nice and cold, huh?
Yeah, it feels like air addition.
Wait, are we going through that?
You can go check it out if you want. You don't have to. We're not gonna go all the way up it. Go check it out. Go climb up there. Check it out. They're not going up in there very far. I can feel it right here. It feels good. Nice and cool in there, though, isn't it?
Yes.
Cold. Like wintertime. Yeah, we'll be warm by the time we get to the top. Keep following the trail. Well, depending on which way you want to go, the hard way or the easy way. I think they both go to the same place.
That
Follow the path. Keep going uphill. All right, keep going that way. Alright, Gemma, slow down. Don't go close to the edge. We're getting kinda high up and there gets to be some edges up here. Yeah, you guys slow down, stay together with us. Listen. Very dangerous up here. We need to hold hands and stuff. This is the edge of, this is Rimrock right here. This is Rimrock. There's a reason why they call it Rimrock. No. No, this isn't it. That's Rimrock right there. Yep. No, look, Andrew. Come over here and look. That's Rimrock right there. You can see the rim of it in the water. Right there, that's all Rimrock up around there. Oh, we'll go over there and we'll go out on it. I'm gonna go up here.
It's actually cool. Why it falls down there, people
literally.
That's cool.
Alright. Right here is Rimrock, guys. Hold my hand. Up on top of Rimrock.